I'm Moriah Boggess. I'm the deer biologist for the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission. So chronic wasting disease, or CWD, is the biggest threat to white-tailed deer populations in North Carolina. It's an always fatal, contagious disease that infects deer, moose, elk, and other members of the cervid family. And it's spread by a prion, which is a misfolded protein, from deer to deer, and it can infect deer from the environment. So contamination to the environment through feces, urine, or saliva from deer. So by looking at a deer, you can't tell whether or not it has chronic wasting disease, or CWD. In fact, it takes 60 months or longer for the disease to start to show signs in a deer after it's been infected. And this is why the commission needs to test the lymph nodes located in the base of the head of the deer, and we're asking hunters to bring their heads to us for voluntary testing. So to find a drop-off station where you can get your deer tested for chronic wasting disease, or CWD, go to ncwildlife.org/CWD. There we have an interactive map where you can look across the whole state. We have these drop-off stations in all regions across the state. You can find a drop-off station and you can click on it and find more information on where it is located. Find a voluntary drop-off station on our interactive map, then bring your deer head with you to our drop-off station. There are bags within it. You take out a bag, put the deer head in it. Then there is a sample tag. Attach that to the deer's ear, fill out the information, put it all in the bag, place it in the freezer, and the commission will take care of the rest. So to check your deer's chronic wasting disease test results, go to ncwildlife.org/CWD and click on the button that says check test results. There you can put in your hunter authorization number, which will pull up the results for your deer.